What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. Amazing, but the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey. Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this. Whoa! Shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Are you all right?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Lara, you're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Looks like we gotta go through. The weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close! Slipping! Clark!
is the greatest cruelty of life, that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb, Anna.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Damn, this road! wants to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! Shit! No, no, no!
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. There's a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. They're blasting their way in. Let's hope this works. Stunning. We made it, Dad. Inside.
Hey, down here!
Set the charges!
Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Kitezh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Kitezh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, It would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Kitezh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the Divine Source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but maybe something else I can use. Move, damn it.
the mountains. If the artifact is here, we'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone. These ruins here, Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
We lost contact with a survey team on the southern ridge.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to find this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Good enough. More Mongol ruins. Looks like the path goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear. Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing...
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint.
It's gonna be cold. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. Nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers. Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. You hear that? I'll go look.
Keep close.
Something's up.
There's more of them arriving.
And don't get someone out here to shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. It took one of the natives alive to question it, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds. keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
What the hell?
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations...
We're under attack! Oh! Got it coming!
He'll bleed out. You think I feared that? Put a bullet behind that. Now! Oh, let's go. Clock's ticking. I'm gonna die here, you understand? Unless you tell me what I want to know.
Not just you, your whole family. I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful, and you will share in the glory of the Divine Source.
Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
Still having trouble with the old fuel.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Covering is dripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse, He appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way. People.
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Maybe I can find him.
Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field, you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
You just arrived in the valley, right?
Yeah, with the last supply drop. More coming, I've heard.
A lot of boots on the ground. Whatever they have planned, I think this could be a big one. The Soviets just abandoned this place.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Lara, are you okay? Oh, thank God. Anna, what? What are you doing here? I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You come.
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
Over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come.
What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I've no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people, took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God, it must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
It doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here. Our best chance of escape
is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We will be safe there.
Roger. That'll be the last ship. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Almost got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
I'll check it out. Roger.
Checking in. All quiet here. This is Patrol 3. Anyone read me? Think the Soviets knew what was up here?
Not at first, but it definitely looks like they figured it out.
Well, most of this stuff is decades old. Doesn't even look like they cleared out before they left.
Yeah, that part has me worried. Maybe they didn't leave.
How many more natives can we figure out?
Can't be too many of them. They're coming from somewhere on the other side of the mountain. When the storm clears, we'll get some men over there to burn them out.
You see them up...
Jacob. I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
I have patrols headed to all the major dig sites. Here, here, and here.
What about the Anna? I need to get in there. Jacob, what is he doing?
He wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything on satellite. Too much of this is the place. I can feel it.
Shit. Be careful, Lara.
I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft?
We keep her alive.
Wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face. I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
Prison floor is clear.
Eyes open. She has to still be here.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
We've got to find them. Keep looking.
Lara, the training yard is on the north end of the gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Jacob!
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit!
Hit the light! Advancing! Cover me!
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Hold up. Let's check.
Back me up! Got your back!
He's dead!
What happened here?
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
took you so long?
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
Something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too. And now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it. All this time. Did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found
them. Kill her! Now! This whole place is going up! Cover me! Focusing fire! Cover me! Focusing fire!
I have visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Got a flanking position.
You're fucked. I'm going to kill you!
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? We're behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old path.
Find
Sophia! Tell her Trinity is here! Find something to pry it loose.
On it.
Wait.
This should come in handy. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here? Could this be part of the Lost City?
See if I can break through. Might be another way out.
Nothing on the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, they might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So, we're on our own.
All the more reason to find a way out of here.
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Give me some...
We've got company!
Someone tried to get through this door before.
Right. That should work. Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kitezh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Go give Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend.
On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time.
Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now!
They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out, and let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the catacombs below. But we have to keep the enemy engaged here, on this side of the valley.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience. Trinity will be here soon.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you. Greetings.
Hello.
Trinity being here. The people they're hurting. That's down to me. I led them here. Again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. Everyone who's gone before, for everyone I've lost, just keep moving.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do. Gathering our forces here.
All right.
Hello there.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move! Move!
Surrender at once. Resistance.
Look out!
Will be
stay under cover!
Force.
Pull back!
Lay
together!
Weapons or you will be shot.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers that you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Thank you.
it shall be.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I want answers, but what choice do I have now? I can't let Trinity wipe these people out. There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. I've got to help them. It's clear that Jacob's people would die for him, and he for them. That kind of loyalty is rare, and to find it here, at the ends of the Earth, is truly remarkable. I hope I'm not too late. If I fight with them, perhaps Jacob will trust me enough to tell me what's really going on. God, no.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot! We will...
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
All right, my friend. Your turn.
I won't tell you anything.
See, I believe you, which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy where the Atlas is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall.
I see you!
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it. Some kind of armory. This should do it. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Lara! I'm here! But we're taking fire from the choppers! I need you to get Trinity's attention! Any way you can!
Leave it to me. I can do this.
We did it.
Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way!
Five, we're heading into the catacombs. Get some backup here.
Got it.
Shit! You're damn right I am. Jacob. They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Kitezh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it, with or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, the If you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
You take any alive? I had one that probably could have delivered. The bonus wasn't worth it.
Yeah. One of them surrendered and the company men were watching. They had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know.
What's that?
Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kitezh.
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Can you tell me anything that might help locate the Atlas?
Only stories told by our elders. We don't go inside anymore. I've heard there were archives below, accessible by tunnels in the main hall, but That's all I can tell you.
Then that's where I'll go.
Be careful. Trinity is already inside, and there are more of them arriving.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
An unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Ugh.
it. It has to be. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Let me. Please. Please let me go. Let me go. No, not like this.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
We've got to get over here.
Here! I fucking got him!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay. I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. I'm out.
Lara. Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now. Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be here. The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. They have Jonah now, and the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him.
got to find shelter. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Looks like it. Demolition crews are already packing up the choppers.
Were you with Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft,
head out with the others.
Still out there.
Not yet.
They still want her alive.
Just keep your eyes open. Not anymore. Do your rounds.
Too much trouble. She was useful for a time. Let us hear.
Think Trinity was trying to recruit her?
It's not our place to speculate.
Hey, give me a hand over here.
You see her.
Hold on.
Check it.
Stay alert.
Hold on. Something's up. Oh.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I should have killed him. But he was unarmed, I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Target fire. Let's take her out!
have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target. T4, join with Leader. We'll take care of this one.
Damn it!
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Grenade out!
Move.
If I don't make it out of here...
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Kitezh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost.
No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place. Kitezh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery. Amazing. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Kitezh.
See how this thing works. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. patience, Lara. Now! The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Wait for us!
viejo!
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate. The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Oh!
Shit! They're firing at me!
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate. Did it. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing.
You don't have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Thank you.
sins!
We're surrounded!
We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
We got a man down! Get clear! Moving into cover!
Hell of a shot.
But the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
No, Sophia!
You heard her. Launch!
Ah!
alive down there. I want Croft dead. That's your last order.
Give me some. No, kill him already!
Lara, we're under attack! We're trying to get through to the son of a bitch!
You've got to get out of there!
No, we're in this fight in the end!
Thank you, Sophia.
It was meant for greatness!
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all. All of this. For her. Don't you walk away from me! Wait! Trinity killed your father!
No! You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up! Burn in hell.
Dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up. I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The source is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Kitezh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you?
Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
I know it's a lot to take in. I wish I could have been with him in the end. Knowing your people would be safe gave him comfort. He went peacefully. Thank you, Lara. Our oaths have been fulfilled. What will you do now? This is still our home. We will rebuild. But there is much work to be done. There are still enemies in this valley. And there is still much to discover.